Let's compare Windows 10 October 2020 update with Windows 10 May 2020 update. On the left we have Windows 10 May 2020 update and on the right we have Windows 10 October 2020 update. On Windows 10 October 2020 update, the store logo has been updated. On Windows 10 May 2020 update, it says search here, and on Windows 10 October 2020 update, it says type here to search. Let's compare the start menu. In Windows 10 May 2020 update, the icons in the All Apps list are on tiles. In Windows 10 October 2020 update, they are not. In Windows 10 May 2020 update, the tiles are the accent color and a few of them are their own color. In Windows 10 October 2020 update, in dark mode they are dark and in light mode they are light. In Windows 10 October 2020 update, in light mode the store icon and the flat icons are black. In Windows 10 May 2020 update, in light mode the store icon and the flat icons are white on a blue tile. In Windows 10 October 2020 update, when you show accent color on the start menu, the tiles are the accent color, but they still look slightly different to how they do on Windows 10 May 2020 update. In Windows 10 October 2020 update, the tiles themselves are slightly transparent to what is behind the start menu. In Windows 10 May 2020 update, they are opaque. In Windows 10 October 2020 update, the calculator icon has been updated. So have the Skype, Snip and Stitch, Tips, Spotify and Sticky Notes icons. The folder icons have also been updated. In Windows 10 October 2020 update, under Advanced Display Settings, there is now an option to change the refresh rate. In Windows 10 May 2020 update, you have to go to Display Adapter Properties and then Monitor. You can also do this in Windows 10 October 2020 update. In Windows 10 October 2020 update, in the Settings app, there is now a bar at the top. In Windows 10 May 2020 update, the notification pop-ups have an arrow in the settings card in the top right. In Windows 10 October 2020 update, they have an X and three dots in the top right. In Windows 10 October 2020 update, the notifications in the Action Center now have icons. In Windows 10 May 2020 update, when you press Windows key pause, break, it opens the old system properties. In Windows 10 October 2020 update, it opens the About page in the Settings app. In Windows 10 May 2020 update, in the Control Panel, when you click on System, it opens the old system properties. In Windows 10 October 2020 update, it opens the About page in the Settings app. In Windows 10 October 2020 update, you can still get to the old system properties by setting View by to large icons and going to the address bar and adding /system to the end of the address. In Windows 10 May 2020 update, when you right click on this PC, then click Properties, it opens the old system properties. In Windows 10 October 2020 update, it opens the About page in the Settings app. Clicking Computer and then clicking System Properties opens the About page in the Settings app on both. Right-clicking on the Start button and then clicking System also opens the About page in the Settings app on both. In Windows 10 October 2020 update, the device specifications and Windows specifications can now be copied to the clipboard. In Windows 10 May 2020 update, the version number is the last two digits of the year, then the number of the month it was released. This is not to be confused with the year 2004, which was 16 years ago. In Windows 10 October 2020 update, the version number is the last two digits of the year, then the letter H, then the half of the year that it was released. In Windows 10 October 2020 update, Alt Tab can now switch between tabs in Microsoft Edge. You can set it to open Windows and all tabs, Windows and 5 most recent tabs, Windows and 3 most recent tabs, or Windows only. In Windows 10 October 2020 update, the tablet mode page of the Settings app has been renamed to Tablet. In Windows 10 May 2020 update, the options for hide app icons on the taskbar when in tablet mode and automatically hide the taskbar in tablet mode are on the tablet mode page. In Windows 10 October 2020 update, there is now a link for change additional tablet settings, and when you click that link, the previous options are under when I'm using tablet mode, and there are some more options under when I'm not using tablet mode. Goodbye.